Welcome to our SST classroom. Now students, in the last video we started our chapter, right? That is lesson number 10, Kolkata. Okay students, now students, today in this video we are going to discuss about the people, culture and food, monuments and places, amusement parks, shopping malls and markets in Kolkata. Okay, so are you ready? Now students, let's start first concept, that is people, culture and food. Now students, you all know the people of Kolkata, which language they speak? The people of Kolkata mostly speak Bengali. Right students? Bengali is the main language spoken here beside English and Hindi. Okay students? So students, in West Bengal, as you know, this Kolkata is the capital of West Bengal. So students, you know the traditional dress of West Bengal? We have learned in the Indian lifestyle. That is, the traditional dress of West Bengal is dhoti and kurta. Okay students? But students, nowadays men, they also wear shirts and trousers. Okay, women wear saris and salwar kameez along with the western dress like skirt and trouser. Okay students, so this we talk about their dress. Now we are going to talk about their festivals. So you know which is the main festival celebrated in Kolkata? That is Durga Puja. Students, this Durga Puja is the main festival of Kolkata. And students, this festival is celebrated for 10 days with a great joy and enthusiasm. Okay? Students, now we'll talk about their food. So students, people of Kolkata commonly eat rice and fish curry with rasgulla, sandesh, mishti dohe as dessert. Okay? So students, they are fond of the sweet, especially rasgulla, which is famous all over the world. Okay students, I hope students till here you have understood about the people, culture and food. Students, these Bengalis are very creative and traditional people. Okay, they are fond of music, painting and other art form. Okay students, now students, if we talk about the street food, so here the street food such as kathi roll and puchka are very popular in Kolkata. Okay, start with the next concept, that is places, that is monuments and places. Students, Kolkata has many places that attract tourists here. Okay students, there are many palaces here. You can see here in the image, there are many palaces in Kolkata. And students, it is often called the city of palaces. Okay students, National Library in Kolkata is the biggest library in India. Students, it has more than 1 crore books. Okay students, now students, will talk about the bridge. Students, there is an old bridge in Kolkata on river Hooghly. Students, the bridge look like a hanging bridge. Okay, because it does not have any supporting pillars. Students, this bridge was earlier known as Howrah Bridge. And it is located on which river? River Hooghly. Students, it was renamed few years back in the honor of Rabindranath Tagore. So students, now this bridge is known as Rabindranath Setu. Okay students, earlier it was known as Howrah Bridge, but after it renamed after a few back it renamed this bridge, and now it this bridge, Havra bridge, now it is known as Rabindranath Setu. Okay students, there is another bridge has been built on river Hubli. It is called Vidyasagar Setu. Okay students, hope students you have understood about the famous bridge in Kolkata. Okay students, Kolkata is famous for British architecture. Here you will see Victoria Memorial is the beautiful monuments in Kolkata. Students, do you know it was built on the honor of Queen Victoria in 1921. Okay students, so in the honor of Queen Victoria, this Victoria Memorial monuments is built in Kolkata. It attract many visitors all over the world. Okay students, now students, here we see the famous Eden Garden cricket ground is also located in Kolkata. Okay, you can see here in the picture the famous Eden Garden cricket ground. This is a cricket ground which is located in Kolkata. Okay students, the botanical garden is famous for its banyan trees. Okay students, there are the other important places in Kolkata. They are Birla Planetarium, Rabindranath Sarovar, Alipur Zoo, etc. Okay students, hope students you have understood about the monument and places. Now we are going to discuss about the amusement park, shopping malls and market. So students, the amusement park in Kolkata are special attraction for tourists and local. Okay students, some of the famous amusement park in Kolkata are Millennium Park, Science City, Nicco Park and Aquatica Water Park. So these are the famous park in Kolkata. Now students, if we talk about the shopping mall, so the Forum Mall was the first shopping mall in Kolkata. Other shopping malls in Kolkata are City Center, the Griahat Mall, etc. Okay, now students, we are talking about the market. So we'll see which are the market is there in the Kolkata. That is AC Market, Fancy Market, Khadi and many more. Okay, hope students you have understood about the amusement park, shopping malls and market. Now students, what you are going to do, you have to read the textbook and you have to underline the important points. Okay, thank you.